Well, finally. I didn't think anybody was coming. I thought we were going to have a Jane Michael wedding here.
No, we are right on schedule.
Good, good, good. Well, I never had any doubts.
And you give me the strength to go on, to live my life. And I know that I'll always be thankful for what you've given to me. In you I found courage to hold on to everything I believe. I will always love you with every beat of my heart. I do.
Peter, I never thought this day would come. All the heartache and sadness that touched my life before has vanished. Now all I feel is joy. I love you, Peter. I promise to love you forever.
Eve, I pledge my love to you. And I promise that our future will be together forever. Why don't you say what you have to say? Because I'd really like to kiss my bride now.
Well, by the power vested in me, I pronounce you husband and wife.